No, definitely, definitely. This is my home. This is my home. I think I couldn't have asked for a best, obviously, place to be at. If you would have asked me a couple of years ago where I see myself being here at the Lions, the answer would probably be no. And I think the Lord just works in such a way that everything worked out for the best, you know, and obviously blessed me with so much. Yeah, and it's just amazing to be part of this culture, you know, coming, obviously building. Going away, that I think that going away in 2013 and obviously seeing and hoping that the guys will pull it through to play in Super Rugby again. So I went through that actually with them, you know, although I didn't play in some of that games, but I went through that ordeal with them. So yeah, it's good to be a part of the setup. If you're part of the setup, you'll always be part of the setup, because this is a setup that you want to be in, and this is a brotherhood that you want to be around. You want to be around players that you understand and players you can speak to, you know, and we have that culture. And yeah, look, you can't change the fact that he's obviously going, and obviously there's going to be a huge emotional send-off, obviously, for coach here as well. Yeah, and I think the guys will, as he said, to see him leave, but we obviously want to make him proud also, not just us, not just the fans, but make him proud also because of what he put into this team. Yeah, so I think the big focus, obviously, like you said, is just this game at the moment. Yeah, we know what we need to do. The plans are there. We just have to execute. No, he's a people's person. You know, you can go up to him. You can chat to him. You know, you can obviously, if you want to, if you have problems, you can share with him. He's an open coach. So that's the thing. That's the feeling he gives off when he just walks into a room, and you can make a joke with him. You know, and he can make a joke with you. And you know, it's just like that, the small things that makes him such a good coach, you know, and he'll be straight with you if he needs to be straight with you, so he won't obviously beat around the bush about certain things. So that's why we love him. He's a good person, he's a great person, yeah, and we love him for that.